Nowadays, people are going to the web to watch their favorite shows and movies. In fact, over 2 billion videos are watched online every day. Advertisers want to capture this audience. The current model forces you to view ads prior to watching your desired content. But what if you were not forced to view interruptive ads? As a consumer, wouldn't you like to choose which ads you watch and then get paid for watching each one? With WinAll, this is possible. WinAll means everyone wins. WinAll monetizes viewing of internet TV and websites, so the consumer has incentive to engage, not avoid advertising. Hi, I'm your host, Lisa France, also one of WinAll's investors. WinAll has created a widget which can integrate to a content provider's existing website or WinAll.com. Initial membership to WinAll is simple, and after users provide the basic required profile information, they can begin accumulating wish time credits by opting to watch ads of their choosing that can later be redeemed for product and services advertised on WinAll. TV advertising is rapidly moving towards online advertising due to a huge increase of online viewing. Approximately 70% of online consumers now watch videos online. With WinAll, like the name says, consumers are also stakeholders. Now we have a business model where all win. The money comes through advertisers who advertise with WinAll, and WinAll gives 40% back to the consumers to buy products from the advertisers, making us all partners in a sustainable business model. For advertisers, WinAll generates increased sales, market share, foot traffic, plus opt-in predictive analytics on consumers who are engaging instead of avoiding. The consumers are in charge of their internet TV and content experience while watching ads of products that interest them and being rewarded. And content providers receive 15% of WinAll's gross proceeds. This is found revenue and a huge value to website owners who currently deliver content online for free. Remember when your cell phone was just a phone? Now look at it. WinAll's technology is transforming a 70-year-old TV business model, just like iTunes, which essentially killed the CD industry. Over 3 million smart TVs were sold last year, and industry expects over 350 million will be sold worldwide by 2015. The inflection is happening. Since the 40s, the TV business has been a three-lane highway controlled by Hollywood, Madison Avenue, and Nielsen, where consumers had no stake or interaction. With WinAll, they do. Initial membership to preview WinAll is simple, and after consumers provide the required profile information, they can accumulate wish time. WinAll receives consumer profiles by consent, because they benefit. As consumers provide further demographics and their preferences to WinAll, they receive a more refined service. Consumers want to click on ads, which display products and services they want to have. So they accumulate wish time credit to redeem these products. WinAll consumers can earn $7.20 in wish time credit per hour of ad viewing. WinAll provides consumers an additional $7.20 in freebie vouchers during the same ad viewing hour period for a total of $14.40 in value to consumers. The additional $7.20 in product and or service freebies for every hour of ads watched is given out via electronic vouchers every 10 to 20 minutes at irregular intervals based on the consumer's profile. The consumer answers 1 to 3 multiple choice questions for the advertisers to receive the free vouchers. The results are honest answers since the consumer wants the best outcome for themselves. Honest answers in, honest results out. WinAll gets more stiction since the consumer doesn't know when random voucher freebies pop up on the screen and how long until they expire. Once clicked, the vouchers are instantly sent as a barcode on their phone for redemption. For example, the barcode posted on the cell phone is shown at the movie theater to redeem movie tickets or at a coffee store to redeem a cup of coffee. The store's barcode reader will complete the transaction and balance the user's account. Freebies are rewarded to consumers only after viewing ads. When a consumer chooses an ad, programming pauses, The ad plays, and the consumer accumulates wish time credit based on the patent-pending Wish Timer widget, which keeps track of ad minutes watched while logged on to PC, TV, or mobile platforms. Each commercial's duration is identified. The consumer earns credit for each commercial watched, which is accumulated in their personal Wish Timer credit account. Winall consumers can place their items in a wish list until they are ready to complete their purchase. Wish Time credits can then be redeemed for all kinds of products and services from businesses who advertise with Winall. Products can be redeemed with a mix of Wish Time credits and cash, just Wish Time credits, or just with cash, while still taking advantage of the Winall buying discounts. Normal TV programming hour has a ratio of 15-minute advertising per 45 minutes of programming. Winall determines the maximum ad content ratio for each individual consumer based on their profile. As consumers spend more cash with Winall, they are rewarded with more opportunity to accumulate Wish Time credit. Winall consumers can locate services and products redeemable in Wish Time credit on the Winall search tool, which connects them with all the network providers. Winall qualifies and filters consumer applications by zip code and bank through binding one bank account per registered consumer. Winall has four tiers of membership: Silver, Gold, Platinum, and Black Gold. Silver members are those who only spend their Wish Time credit. Silver level consumers are watching TV and spending 40% of the advertiser's budget back with the advertisers, and they are in line to going gold. Most consumers spend cash during the month anyhow. Now they are encouraged to spend their money through Winall. Gold members spend $500 cash per month in addition to their Wish Time credit, while Platinum members spend $1,000. Gold and Platinum members get additional high-caliber offerings, from concert tickets to vacation packages. Black Gold consumers receive top brand giveaways. They have even more incentive to stay on Winall for watching TV and shopping. Winall gives 500 free Wish Time minutes to consumers spending $1,000 or more per month. That alone is a 6% cashback, and Wish Time credit minutes can be shared with other Winall members. Winall is relevant by driving buying decisions and consumer actions. As the consumer hovers their mouse over the price of an item in their wish list, Winall displays the percentage of Wish Time credit which can be applied to the price of that item, from 0 to 100%. That is how much less cash the consumer pays for the same product through Winall. So watch your favorite ads and save. Consumers can write reviews and vote for their favorite products, programs, and ads, as well as using other Winall social networking tools, which creates further stiction on Winall. Winall displays 15-second, lower-third, static ad impressions which elegantly update in a group 4 times per minute. This dwell time is valuable to the advertisers. It's impressions for their brand and products, even when not clicked. The consumer clicks their ad choice every few minutes as provided by Winall. After the video ad plays, the related sidebar static appears. The consumer makes one of 3 decisions: skip, add to wish list, or buy, at which point the ad seconds are added to the wish timer. The consumer can take this action within 30 seconds of inactivity after the ad plays for the wish timer credit to register. Otherwise, the ad timer is not counted and the advertiser is not charged. On Winall, consumers can only watch and earn a 30-second ad in 30 seconds real time. Winall affects the consumer's buying decisions because they can spend both their wish time credit and cash mix to buy the advertiser's products on Winall, something they are not able to do with competitors' products who are not advertising on Winall. Items placed in the wish list, as well as freebie vouchers sent to consumers' phones' e-wallet, are limited in time and quantity and expire based on date or popularity. Wish-listed ads gain longer impression times. Plus, consumers are motivated to redeem vouchers and wishlist items using credit and cash mix, which they would have spent on the same type of product elsewhere. Winall's ad space can be used by local advertisers looking for a targeted audience down to zip code and profiles. The local dentist, florist, and toy store are displayed on the same caliber of content as the national advertiser and viewed by the same relevant consumers. Advertisers spend money on local coupons like Valpak and Money Mailer, which consumers instantly turn to junk mail. We guarantee that when 10,000 consumers opt in to click and watch an ad, they actually do. For the advertisers, this means that $1,000 will purchase 10,000 10-second ads viewed by profiled consumers who requested them. Today, consumers are junk mailing TV ads with TiVo and DVR. Nielsen reports that consumer time shifting of TV content is up 20% since last year alone. The present shotgun advertising based on Nielsen family ratings does not stand a chance to Winall. Winall collaborates with aggregators of local advertising who have existing arrangements with local businesses across U.S. and want to join us. Typical advertising costs associated with the CPM model is 2 to 5 cents per impression with or without interaction. On Winall, $1,000 gets 10,000 10-second targeted ads played to profiled customers requesting, not avoiding them. Winall does not charge advertisers a fixed price per click model. Winall charges advertisers only 1 penny per second of advertising viewed. And in the case of a 10-second ad, we provide the consumer with 2 cents of wish time credit and 2 cents of free product vouchers for a total of 4 cents, which is 40% profit sharing with the consumers that is to be redeemed from the advertisers. Advertisers typically have a 14% return on investment. Winall advertisers are interested in consumers spending their cash on top of recouping 40% of their own advertising budget. Ford spends $600,000 for a 30-second ad on American Idol without guaranteed viewing results and based on wide projections. Advertisers on Winall are guaranteed targeted, relevant results from interested consumers who have the choice of clicking on any ad they'd like to. With Winall, advertisers pay not because Nielsen said so, but because consumers did. Predicting consumers' future behavior based on the knowledge gained from their Winall profile is called predictive analytics and worth billions for advertisers. With the expense of Google AdWords, a handful of rich companies gain most of the clicks on any given search. On Winall, any local advertiser's budget can be utilized to deliver one relevant targeted ad to one consumer for the same cost ratio as a million ads. With shotgun advertising, money goes out based on cross-your-fingers Nielsen ratings. On Winall, advertisers get back 40% of the pool, cash shoppers, increased market share, increased foot traffic, and predictive analytics, which leads them to their target consumers and improves product quality, all within the same budget as the shotgun advertising approach. Winall is relevant by driving consumer traffic to our advertising e-commerce partners and away from their competition. Normally, these retailers would spend lots of money to gain such traffic. Winall consumers walk in ready to buy using their wish time and cash mix while purchasing other products that they need as well. All wish time credits expire yearly on December 31st, which makes Winall even more relevant during this most important retail month. A candy maker had to pay $2 per candy to a promotions company for consumers to try it free. Winall can issue thousands of vouchers to consumer cell phones and have them happily drive to the mall. We can drive a lot of cosmetics, car washes, coffees, pizza, fast foods, and various other services and promotional products. Winall can show the consumer which retailer has how many of their wish list products at locations they can redeem with their wish time credit or cash mix. Winall generates 20% profit from product and service volume discounts our e-commerce partners give to Winall for transactions with consumers, and an extra 20% profit by the volume discounts we receive from the same with cash shoppers. On third-party partner sites, the consumer recognizes a familiar four-quadrant ad space displaying the Winall logo. Once clicked, they see a login welcome message, they continue enjoying the website's content, and gaining wish time credit by selecting from 4 ads of their choosing from this Winall-generated virtual ad space, where every consumer sees their own relevant video ads inside the third-party website content. When non-members click on the Winall logo, we pop the wish timer, showing the total dollar amount given to WinAll members to date. They also have the option to join and sign up. The WinAll virtual player works transparently within the video content provider site. It can be deployed without interruption and isn't disruptive to their existing business. WinAll hosts all the ads which play on the content owner's websites. We offset the cost of content owners managing, hosting, and serving ads, introduce the additional WinAll members to their site, and pay them 15% of gross. The WinAll ad space is virtual, playing ads that target and follow the profile of the WinAll consumers across platforms. As you can see, WinAll is a place where everyone wins. The advertisers get their ads watched by people who are interested in their products. The stores advertising with WinAll get an increase in foot traffic and will benefit from the advertised sales and from the add-on sales, as opposed to getting no revenue. The content providers will be earning 15% of the total ad revenue, and finally, the consumers are rewarded for watching the ads of their choice. The income generation potential for WinAll is most impressive, and the potential earnings for the investor is outstanding. Simply put, WinAll has a patent-pending system for effectively monetizing media on the internet, creating a rewarded consumer, interactive and targeted advertising, and tapping into the $100 billion online ad industry. The name says it all.